This should come as no surprise to anyone who has been paying attention to the restaurant scene in Lexington over the past several years. The city is coming into its own as a destination for excellent dining choices. Zagat, a website that says it, quote, cuts through the clutter of available dining choices and guides you toward the best places wherever you are, end quote, has come out with its 2017 list of, quote, most exciting food cities in America, end quote. And Lexington stands alone in the Commonwealth of Kentucky in making the list. Yes, that's right. Lexington is on the list. Louisville is not. Of 30 cities on the list, Lexington is number 26, just ahead of Portland, Maine, and just behind Richmond, Virginia. The folks at Zagat sound particularly impressed with the spate of new restaurants brought to the Lexington market with the opening of the Summit at Fritz Farm, which offers new choices including Weta Michael's Honeywood, Pasture by Marksberry Farm, and Atomic Ramen from MasterChef star Dan Wu. Other restaurants singled out in the Zagat article are Downtown Eateries, Corto Lima, Dudley's on Short, and an inevitable nod to bourbon, the old Bourbon County kitchen at the Lansdowne Shops. Taking the top spot in the Zagat list was Los Angeles, followed by Austin, Texas, Chicago, Denver, and Seattle. No cities in Tennessee or Indiana made the list, though North Carolina had two notables, Raleigh and Asheville. So there you go. More bragging rights for the heart of horse country. Bon appetit and happy trails.